new turn this time, outward, and operate the wrist. It'd be more, it's more like a wrist grab.
Like that you can grab the inside of your wrist? Like somebody grabs you back?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. It's like when you're fighting somebody and somebody comes in and they grab your wrist, you do it either way, you know?
Okay. You grab you the left hand, grab like that, because it's easier. Yeah.
You know, you'll do it either way.
Yeah. I got you.
You know? Yep. Same thing, it's just concept, the flow. Like it's the same thing on the same side. It's just you turn. You just it's kind of like a crane. You know how like a crane, you know?
Yeah, just grab it, turn it.
You just turn it. You know, you can just boom. You know, you can use a wrist hand, stuff like that.
Right.
So
that was perfect. Like that fire, you just that was perfect.
It's like the same thing. It's just
same motion. I got you.
All right, I'm gonna do it on you. That's it. Bam. Got to do that wrist turn. Bam. You think you do it for bossing?
Yeah.
See, I could go in for
like that.
Either way, if you had your hand down low like that, you're fighting, if you had it relaxed, somebody came in and grab it like that, boom, there. Usually most people have to have their hands up though, but same thing on the other side. But if you did it, turn on the bam there, boom, like that. Like that. Like that. Alright. Other one would be grabbing.
I'm about to choke you.
Yeah. What you do?
Okay. Got you.
We hit the forearms, inside, push down, and then boom. And then we kick him in the groin.
Right.
Like that. I don't want to really do it on it, because I don't want to really hurt you.
Are you okay? Yeah. Oh, you twisted up on me this time.
What can you do?
Right. Kind of a backup stance.
Yeah, it's
punch,
more
punch,
like...
Punch, then kick.
More like you do palms. Because you use palms. Some people use palms when they don't damage their fists. Because sometimes in a street fight, they really don't punch. They usually use open hand.
Right.
Because they can like slap, you know. To me, really technically, a slap can be used as a weapon. But to me, that's more of a... I don't mean to say because it's a skid around, but this is how I'm going to say it. More being a bitch when somebody slaps, you know, in a fight. Now, I don't really believe in the slap. So, somebody, you can do a palm strike like that. That's more of a going toward the nose.
Yeah, you know, pushing it outwards.
You push it where it damages the nose, but there's a myth. I don't really believe on it. But they say the bone can go up to the brain and smash, gush the brain a little bit. I don't really believe that myth. If you do it hard enough, yeah, you could probably. But that's just only a myth, a legend, and something else I read out of a book a long time ago. And where if they did it just right, you can end up shooting the bone up to the brain and make them go brain dead or something, kill them one. that's only for like domestic, like if somebody's trying to kill you, you know, somebody, you know, they're trying to get you up close, then you can't handle them, boom,
right.
Shoot them up and everything. And it's basically like, you know, if somebody got you into like a hug like this, you can get your hand up there, boom, shut, it's like a wrestling move. Mm-hmm. They get you like this,
I'm gonna grab it.
Like that, and then, like
yeah,
that.
Yeah.
So it'd be like more like,
like that. Yeah. Are you on me?
No, it'd be like if I did it on you.
Yeah, like
that. Yeah. If I did it on you.
Wow.
Yeah. There you go. And then I would eventually
fall down.
Then you can get on me and just dump on me, kick me, and hit me, and get on the ground down. Another one would be throw a punch. Be more like an elbow. Then, boom.
Right.
You break to the shoulder. Like that.
Sorry.
No,
you
right. Yeah. Oh yeah.
That's how you break the arm.
Boom. Boom.
Like that.
Add the punch, you don't want to.
Right, but you want to stick with it. Yeah.
Block. What you do, grab the shoulder, and then you pivot a little bit. Bam. Hit the shoulder. So what that'll do, it'll dead their arm, keep hitting them in the shoulder, and they can't use it to fight, because without an arm, they'll be like this.
Right.
You can still fight with one arm, but it'll just be more hard, because you just have your three limbs.
Right.
So, every time you end up using a shoulder, you hit the shoulder, it still damages the shoulder because it's a fresh part right here. You still end up breaking the shoulder if you really did apply it more bat harder on your opponent. But that's just for practice purpose only. Another one, grab my neck from behind. What we do, remember on Cobra Kai where he's drawing his feet? Tell Miguel, what do you do if you can't escape?
Oh yeah, yeah. Are you breaking
with
arm?
That?
Right.
You got
to go.
Where's that?
Just
boom, 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 boom.
Break the shoulder. Boom, boom,
boom, boom. Now I'll throw a punch. Hand to the back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Rich hands, really, if you do it hard enough, either one, you can just knock your opponent out.
Yeah.
You can get it on the first try. And then, if you're still standing a little bit, you can turn around and knee him and the thigh will stay in their leg muscle. You keep doing it. It's kind of like how UFC fighters, you know, kick that.
You mean kick that back muscle?
And it turns into jello.
Mm-hmm.
because UFC fighters, they usually train their legs for that, but still people can't withstand it because there's a nerve there that deadens the nerve, and they can't use that leg. That's how come a lot of UFC fighters, they get a little bit crippled more in the game because they don't know how to really position that leg. That's how Thai fighters overseas in Thailand, that's how they train. They train every part of the body. They train the 8 limbs. They do elbow, knee. Only thing they don't do, which this is up on up close personal, is if you're punching, if you're punching, boom, punch again, boom, grab the head, boom, headbutt. That'd be more. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom.
Alright, so. Boom.
See?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll try it on you. I can give it a feel. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta grab it. Yeah. After, I'll show you again. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom.
Oh, we was going on the top of it.
Dad, I'm done playing on your phone.
Oh, you're fine. Okay, I'm gonna try it on you. Boom, boom. That's it. Do it like that too. You don't even have to really grab. You can do it like that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But you gotta be more aware.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, how about you?
Alright, so we're gonna do a trick. A trick.
What about like the
Oh, I'm sure. So, Which way the hell you do it? That's it. You can even roll with that with the elbow onto the face. There you go.
Shoulder. Yeah, I got that one.
Same thing. What that does? When you're up close, boom, boom, boom.
My stone goes on.
All you do, boom, wrap.
Come in
and wrap. Like that. Yeah, the arm has to be straight. The palm's arm has to be straight. Then you turn around and do the elbow.
Like that.
Yeah. Oh. That's it.
Oh, yeah. Got you. Yeah.
Either way. However you want to do it. Another one. Grab with one hand.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
And then boop.
Either way it goes.
What are you doing, son?
What
are you doing? Water break.
That was nice.